not been visited by an Inquisitor in an age. It is an honor.
I would be more concerned than excited.
If everyone else minds their business, I'll be fine. Best get in and out. Oh, my hand slipped.
Trust no one.
Let's move.
Sentries to arms! Istik, state your purpose quickly!
The sentry considers you for a moment, assessing the risk you pose.
Very well. Perhaps Inquisitor Wawargaz could use the aid of an adventurer. Seek the Inquisitor within. Step lightly, Istik. He's not known for his lenience.
Time to rest.
Let's march.
I would be more concerned than excited. I would be more concerned than excited.
You may proceed.
Stop meddling where you aren't wanted, Istik.
I heard they're making us join the patrol soon. The search must be going badly.
Forgive me. Hush! Quenny Realm!
Visited by an Inquisitor in an age. It is an honor.
I would be more concerned.
What if they don't find the weapon? Do we even know it? An Istik? But you can't be here! I can't be seen with you! The Chakrai!
Quenny Realm! The Inquisition have more to worry about than who you talk to in the corridors. See? I told you. Nothing to worry about.
She's in her quarters. Through those doors.
Look, I don't have time to talk to you, Istik. This place isn't going to clean itself.
Not now, Kachuki! We're busy!
Yeah.
Wouldn't you like to know? No. Nah, we're having fun. If you're going to be a big baby about it.
A big ugly baby?
Open it up then. It's all yours.
Someone there? Hardly a challenge.
If I'm seen speaking with an Istik, Captain Therizin will never let me join the patrol.
Ha! Weren't expecting that, were you, Kachoki?
To be here. Maybe I should report you to the Savash.
I've not met Istik before. Do you all look like that?
It might be useful.
There's a parasite nearby. You should take a closer look.
Vertical incision from pineal eye to end of notochord. Intestinal coloration consistent with samples 231 to 259. Do you have a question, or are you just going to stand there gawking? Nothing your kind is capable of understanding. The better question is, what brings an Istik to my infirmary? You must be desperate to seek my aid. Tell me, how long have you been infected? Fascinating. So you're conscious of your infection, but showing no signs of cerebral impairment. Either your tadpole is special, or you are. We must find out which. Go to the Zathisk. I will ensure you're cured. The apparatus at the top of those stairs. Quickly, now. Time is of the essence. Even Gith Yankee rarely experiences Zathisk. You are very lucky, Istik.
The device is strange, made of taut flesh and pockmarked metal. It waits for something. You feel your parasite stir.
Do not fear. My experience in operating this machine is unparalleled. There is nothing on any plane stronger than a Zathisk for curing unwanted afflictions. More than Ceramorphosis.
I'm all for it, but, well, you first.
Your body grows cold, its warmth sapped by the cold metal seat. The machine awakens.
You must focus on the parasite at all times. The Zathisk will do the rest.
Layers of magic weave themselves tightly around your head. The tadpole squirms and contracts. It's trying to hide. You realize the device is hunting your parasite, but it's doing so blindly. Without direction, your faculties could be permanently damaged. Your skull groans and bends under the pressure. Then, agony. Lashes out aimlessly. Your right temple burns and numbs. Part of you is gone. A part you can no longer recall.
An unusually stubborn specimen. Don't let it slip away!
It's too much. You can't take it. Get out of there now!
The parasite burrows deeper, sinking its teeth into your brain's exposed tissue. It sucks greedily. You feel yourself ebbing away, while the parasite only grows stronger. It's evolving. The device misses its mark, searing the back of your skull. The world grows dimmer. Your perception weakens.
Focus! The procedure is almost complete!
The tadpole quivers. A different magic is building within it. This one is ancient. Rotten.
No more!
Into the tadpole's putrid magic. Its strength multiplied, It unleashes on the machine. The two forces fuse violently together, your brain their conduit. Your body and mind drift apart. You are being undone.
Enough.
The room swims back into focus. Your mind is fractured, but intact. Inside it, the tadpole lives on, and you feel different.
No! No! The Zaythisk! What have you done? My life's work gone, and yet you live. And so does your parasite.
There's something in her voice that goes beyond rage. Curiosity, perhaps, or regret. Whatever it is, you cannot identify it.
Really? Then all this destruction was a symptom of its power? Incredible. I am disappointed that we could not extract it alive. It would have been an exceptional specimen. In any case, your problem is resolved. Leave me. I must salvage what I can.
Incredible. Your parasite is even stronger now.
Go on. My time is vital. Do not squander it.
On tippy toes.
Go on. My time is vital. Do not squander it.
At least things have stayed interesting.
Careful, I might.
What's the story?
No time to rest.
Can't give up now.
Keep a blade close.
Nothing hurts anymore.
Keep your distance, darling.
All's well that ends, not as bad as it could have. That's a friendly looking shadow. Carefully now.
smoke rises like hot breath. But whatever semblance of life once powered the Zaethisk is gone. A theft has been reported, and it seems you're the only suspect. Choose your next step wisely. You've been given the benefit of the doubt this time, but something tells you next time you won't be so lucky. A theft has been reported, and it seems you're the only suspect. Choose your next step wisely. Talked your way out of this one, but there will be no repeat performance.
So, guess Yankees sleep in beds too. How conventional.
What business have you in a creche dormitory, Istik? Move along!
Dustal Stornogos employs some intensive methods for a healer.
It smells awful in here.
trap. Someone doesn't like visitors. Someone's left a trap out for us.
Istik are permitted to view the birthing pools now. These are strange times. Step carefully while here. Our hatchery is protected by lethal safeguards. I do not wish to pick your remains from them. Most are hatched. Only one remains, monitored by Varsh Koku, the caretaker of our young. You may speak to the Varsh if you wish, but stay away from the egg. There will be no second warning.
Soldier.
The Yankee are distracted enough. They don't need your interference.
Shocky! Why do you keep hesitating? My instructions were clear.
Because they don't make sense. Killing each other like this is stupid. Orpheus...
Silence! It seems your childish prattling is attracting an audience. You fight again. This time, daggers only. And to the death, as instructed. Who wants to challenge this sniveling Istark? And yet here you are, pathetically pleading for the same useless mercy. This is how we deal with a weakened enemy. Ah, a true warrior's kill. Quick, bloody, and a scream to curdle the stomach juices of Vlakith herself. Move him out of the way. We've wasted enough time already.
You are well on your way to being gate food. Do better! Strike hard! Slice flesh! No hesitation!
Disc.
This is
Vlakith's will. Disc Yankee markings. Lysel might know.
Did you enjoy our little demonstration? A mere taste of the power Vlakith commands. Our wars are waged against Gaek, not bandits and petty thieves. The slightest mistake, the smallest hesitation, and you die. The warrior next to you dies, 100 more behind them. So we ensure that in our ranks, there are no mistakes. I wouldn't expect an Istik to understand. On this plane, inadequacy is expected.
Strike hard! Slice flesh! No hesitation!
Unless you want to be set up as target practice, I suggest you leave, Istik.
Mercy is death. Death is mercy. This is Blackith's will.
Another Istik. You're lucky we didn't catch you outside, or you'd be in with the captain right now.
Ugh, blood, rust, squaw. Is there no odious substance not smeared on this delivery? I'd heard this plane was disgusting, but I didn't think it would be like this. Fine, but your paraphernalia had better be pristine.
fine job they beat the subversion out of you. I'm not letting you bring me down. The Kithrak will appreciate me eventually. Following orders. Poor conduct.
Story you were told as Yank.
Which one? Six Arm of Tunron? Void Seekers? Myth and Gift?
No. It was some war story.
Used to love those. The ones about Kithrak Voss were my favorite.
I don't know. It's rather dark down here, Rastil.
I was. Good job they beat the subversion out of you. Not letting you bring me down. The Kithrak will appreciate me eventually. Which one? Six Arm of Tunron? Void Seekers? Myth and Gift? Used to love them. The ones about Kithrak Voss were my favorite.
On your way, then.
At least things have stayed interesting.
I was. Good job they did this subversion of me.
Right, girl. My life is infinitely better here. What's in this back door?
I'm not letting you bring me down. Appreciate me.
some wolves.
I used to love those. The ones that were just the boss were my favorite.
Haven't had enough yet?
Watch your step.
Watch your back.
I'm not letting you bring me down.
Let's move.
Let's get going.
They're not following orders. Poor conduct.
Making me sweat.
Which one? Six Arm of Tunron? Void Seekers? Myth and Gift? Used to love those. The ones about Kithrak Foss were my favorite.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
I shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Don't burn yourself.
Back so soon? Remember, clean items only.
I'm not letting you bring me down. The Kithrak will appreciate me eventually.
I see they're letting even Istik mercenaries in these days.
Leave me alone. The watch must remain undisturbed.
Which one? The Six Arm of Tunron? Void Seekers? Myth and Gift?
No. It was some war story.
Used to love those. The ones about Kithrak Foss were my favorite.
Within the artifact, a feeling stirs. Uncertainty.
Your curiosity is getting the better of you. Do not let it. Stay away from the Githyanki. They're hunting you. They want the artifact. They'll stop at nothing to take it from you.
I don't know. It's rather dark down here, Rust. My life is infinitely better here.
She'll appreciate your input.
Please, Chitrai, I can explain. The latest batch of cultists knew nothing of the Astral Prism. They were just trying to find Moonrise. They all head there. My Gish have drafted plans to assault the tower. They are ready to fight! Chitrai, we could sift the missing artifact from the tower's ashes if you would give us...
Quiet. Find the Astral Prism, Therizin. My patience falters.
Yes, Chitrai. You heard him! Go!
Do as she says. She remains your Kithrak. For now.
You heard him!
Do as she said. For now.
Believe this.
You can tell Kithrak Therizin that my position has not changed. The egg requires more time. Furthermore, oh. I was not expecting an Istik. What brings you to my hatchery? Most caretakers would not give the child its fair chance, but I shall. There could be greatness in that shell. Now leave.
Come on, little one.
I don't have time to parent you as well. What do you want now? You? What do you know about Githyanki child rearing? Still, the captain's due for an inspection any day now, and if she sees it here... Tell me, what will you do with it if I entrust it to you? Do you think the Sword Coast is littered with creches? That you found this one was unlikely enough. But... you've a spirit about you that's quite inspiring. Perhaps even equal to the challenge. I can no longer ignore that Kithrak Therizin's patience has its limits. Very well. Here. Take these. They will aid your approach to the egg.
A battle already. And it's not even born yet.
Well, hello.
Still breathing, despite everything. Still alive, so that's progress.
please come out.
A large green egg with an uneven shell. You can see a vague outline of something within it.
You linger still.
You must have questions. Skvar! The Seythisk! It might have killed you. I felt your torment. Someone must have tampered with it. An aberrance I can't begin to comprehend. There must be a Sharlak in this creche. A traitor. The sort that is hunted, slaughtered, and erased from our histories. Few would dare dishonor their queen. Fewer still would be so brazen. Now hurry. We must go to the Chirai and inform him of the Seythisk's tampering. To the Inquisitor.
Go on. My time is vital. Do not squander it.
Kalir's clutch held 36 eggs, more or less. Though I've learned of creches that harbored 100.
Go on.
Not everyone subscribes to what is mine is yours, it seems.
Go on. This imposing portrait depicts a powerful Githyanki warrior, undeniably regal in her mien. In the corner of the painting is a small symbol you can't quite place. This Githyanki looks different from the others you've seen here. The way her stark white skin stretches over her sharp features gives her a distinctly otherworldly aspect. You take a moment to fully appreciate your masterpiece. She certainly looks a little less regal now.
What is this? What's that? I need to get rid of it before the Inquisitor sees. Oh, the Inquisitor will have our necks for this!
An Istik in my creche. You are one of the mercenaries sent to bring the weapon.
Don't tell her anything.
You are well informed. My creche discovered the same. We know infected flock to Moonrise Towers. I reported the gathering masses back to Tunarath. In response, they sent an Inquisitor. Instead of ordering an assault, we were told to join in this mad hunt for an ancient relic. Meanwhile, illithid sickness spreads right in front of us. You are one of the mercenaries we engaged, are you not? I have business to attend.
Stock when I was a yank.
I was.
Leave me alone.
Hmm.
artifact a feeling stirs. Uncertainty.
Your curiosity is getting the better of you. Do not let it. Stay away from the Githyanki. They're hunting you. They want the artifact. They'll stop at nothing to take it from you.
What to do?
Let's get going.
Askel Stockhold, Dawnmaster, from Death, Life.
I trust that an early payment has ensured swift action? What news of the Githyanki egg? Thank you. Paying up front seems to have had its benefits. A pleasure to do business with you. Thank you so much. I should hope so. When adventure calls, I am always thoroughly prepared. Take a look. Now.
I have a lot on my mind. And, well, in it.
Another dead end. If the tadpole doesn't kill us, trying to cure it just might. Sounds boring. Oh, fine.
Forgive me. We have not been visited by an Inquisitor in an age. It is an honor.
I would be more concerned than excited.
You must have questions. It is done. You must have questions. Vlagith's will be done. Haven't had enough yet? Watch your step. So soon? Watch your step.
Still breathing, despite everything.
You must have questions. Chuck, you believe you can survive without me? As you say, do not keep me waiting.
What's on your mind? Let's go, go, go.
I presume you are not stupid enough to return empty-handed. So, give me the weapon, Now! Then Augustil will study your corpse!
Never a dull moment.
You must have questions. Chuck, you believe you can survive without me? As you say, do not keep me waiting.
What's on your mind?
Let's go, go, go.
Concerned and excited. concerned and excited.
Thank you.
A well-guarded laboratory. What are they hiding down here?
should be easy.
Ugh, smells like burnt flesh in here.
That's curious. Ready.
Simple. Circles and stars. That moon journal mentioned this.
I bet we can work out how to open it.
That should work.
Don't touch me.
Let's crack it open.
All right. What now? Ahead. Maybe I need more pockets. Seems simple enough.
Anything of use?
Not a chance I'll fit in there.
Maybe if I were a halfling.
Looks empty.
Why does the air smell like mind control?
These fungal spores are everywhere.
Gods,
What's happening?
I just want a little look.
Huh? What the hell was that thing?
What now?
Time for discretion. Should have worn better boots. Free for the taking.
Damn, it's good to be alive.
Go for the throat.
Come on, can't stay idle.
Go time.
position.
Comes easy these days.
It's hot in here. Still breathing, despite everything.
This is gonna feel good.
Bro, Timmy,
the only way out is through.
Ignis!
I want to have a word.
Mm-hmm.
They're coming. You're coming.
Slender drow blade impales the stone before you, keeping a silent vigil. You can't recall anything this esoteric. There are too many rituals about swords to count. No matter how you grip or tug, the sword remains firmly lodged in the stone. A slender drow blade impales the stone before you, keeping a silent vigil. This blade was a warrior's sacrifice to Elis Stray. Blood can only be honored with blood. The drow script inscribed on the blade flickers and glows. It rises from the stone, hanging in the air in silent offering.
Known to cause confusion. Best not get too close.
Broken bones.
Must have fallen.
might be useful.
There are traps about. A trap. Someone doesn't like visitors.
Let's turn down the fire.
Yeah.
I have a lot on my mind and, well, in it.
Dear, someone's left a trap out for us.
Never a dull moment.
I'm not surprised that the Gith's insane device didn't remove our tadpoles. Thank you. What's that?
Broken bones. Must have fallen.